So we found out that Aaron had a second film. So we're doing the part B of the box opening, part two, the sequel.
Another bag.
Another bag.
Another bag.
Now these bags are 5 cents as of tomorrow.
I know, that's so crazy. Not these, paper ones.
Don't rip the bag because now we need bags. There you go. Another bag for Sophia.
Don't open. It says it on the
Who did that?
All right, let's give the VHS.
So let's see, what is this one? It's not the same, is it?
Oh, you gotta put that in.
No, it's not the same.
It can't be the same because I don't think that was two reels. So this one. Oh my God, this is even more important. This is the most important film I'll probably ever own. This is Lumiere's first picture show.
You opened Lumiere's pictures. And you put it in.
I'll never see this again, probably. These are Lumiere. Everyone talks about Edison being the first of making films, but the Lumiere brothers were actually before in France. They did a special showing of the first films ever shown in the world, in the history, the Lumiere brothers. This is, careful. This is the actual, all the films they showed that day over 140 years ago. And a few more films. So this is probably the most important reel of films I've ever owned.
I can't even believe I own that.
The Lumiere Brothers films. I can't believe you opened that. Aaron, that is beyond cool. When you're in college, you'll still be boasting about how you were the one who opened it before me. You opened up George Millet's and the Lumiere Brothers. I mean, that's earth-shattering. When you look up that, if you look up, and it gives the name, the titles of all the films that were shown in that day. Okay, so, you ready?
Yeah.
Lumiere's first picture show. In many respects, the movies were born on December 28th, 1895, when the first Paris audience paid to see films produced by Auguste and Louise Lumiere. This compilation includes many of the historic films shown that day, plus others that were taken with the cinematograph, the Lumiere's camera, printer, and projector. And so the titles are Sortie de Unes de Lumiere, and I'll put it on the internet, everyone can read them. That is unbelievable. I have the first showing. Like, this is every film they showed in December 28, 1895. So what I might do one day is show this film on December 28th as a 100-and-something-year anniversary.
Right, exactly.
You know, and then you'll have to come to that. And I'll let you run the projector. How about that?
Press play.
Cool? Done. All right. Let's say bye to the world. That is unbelievable.
Bye again.
Bye, world. Bye again.
Bye again.